Whenever you're ready, Tim.
Yeah, I might fuck this up because this is newer. I have a tendency to fuck up. This is a 5-minute song. You ready for a history lesson?
Does anyone know the name Gabriel Prosser? My conscience says he's the one that history missed. A blacksmith by trade up in Brookfield Plantation. A Henrico County slave born to owner Thomas. You listen closely, you'll hear the words perfect. Caribbean uprising caught fire in this land. Up and down the James River, Pamunkey and Appomattox. Tobacco soil gone bad, a border moving from the blacks. 9 years before down to Santo Domingo, slaves refused to submit, took the right of all men. Virginia whites got nervous and armed more militias as blacks inspired, plotted, and passed on their plans. Mr. Prosser's Gabriel was smart as he was strong, and had a keloid scars and a mind of knowing right and wrong. Voted general at 24 in the year of 1800, haunted by the hymns and wailing of his fellow slaves. Now does anyone know the name Gabriel Prosser? My conscience says he's the one that history missed. Blacksmith by trade up in Brookfield Plantation. A Henrico County slave born to owner Thomas. Was not an August night just north of Richmond, Virginia. Gabriel's men gathered as their owners they slept. Some would burn the capital to tracts, residents and masters, while others took the city and freed the convicts. Well, the whites, they knew nothing, never seen what could hit them. Nothing like this could happen to their carefree black men. But think about freedom, now think about slavery. Blacks armed themselves with muskets and homemade bayonets. With a white flag on the capitol, all blacks they would rise. All whites spared would lose but an arm. You're a coward if you own men for profit and greed. You're the coward of all if for all you must bleed. Now does anyone know the name Gabriel Prosser? My conscience says he's the one that history missed. Blacksmith by trade up in Brookfield Plantation. Henrico County slave, born to owner Thomas. Pharaoh and Tom ratted out Gabriel Prosser. Their owner was Mosby, a neighbor of him. They say the sky seems seized of rain and lightning. On the night of August 30th, one could see nor stand. The militias let loose to hunt Gabriel Prosser, who took to the swamps as they imprisoned his men. Flagged a boat whose captain was a Methodist preacher, but a traitor slave turned him in the end. They hung Gabriel down and brought him 15th Street. Lord, he would not give a word up on his men. But he took that noose, and he took it with honor. He's buried beneath a lot of parked cars now and pavement. There's no monument, there's no stone here to see him. Just black asphalt flanked by high-rise hospital shames. If I had it my way, we'd see memorials climbing to a true and honest hero, Prosser's Gabriel. Now does anyone know the name Gabriel Prosser? My conscience says he's the one that history missed. A blacksmith by trade up in Brookfield Plantation. in Rico County, slave, born of owner Thomas.
I get all emotional, I'm sorry. That's what's up.